Hello everybody, in this video we are going to discuss about how to stop and start the deployment manager. To start and stop the deployment manager, go to the deployment manager profile and bin directory. Based on the operating system, you should be able to find startmanager.bat.sh file and stopmanager.bat.sh file. To start the deployment manager, you should invoke startmanager.shr/bat file. To stop the deployment manager, you should invoke stopmanager.shr/bat file. Thanks for watching the video.